to teach you a little bit of a lesson. Is that it? I think it is.
License to kill gophers by the government of the United Nations. Man free to kill gophers at will. To kill, you must know your enemy. In this case, my enemy is a varmint. And a varmint will never quit, ever. They're like the Viet Cong. Varmint Cong. So what you gotta do, you gotta fall back at superior firepower and superior intelligence. And that's how she wrote. Pay no attention to that bush. Moving around over there by that tree. It's just a bush. I didn't even look twice at it. Nothing to be alarmed about. This looks like it could be gravy. I smell varmint poontang. And the only good varmint poontang is dead varmint poontang. I think.
Freeze, gopher!
Because I've out-finessed myself. By foe, my enemy is an animal. And in order to conquer him, I have to think like an animal. Whenever possible, to look like one. I gotta get inside this dude's belt and crawl around for a few days. Who is the gopher's ally, his friend? The harmless squirrel and the friendly rabbit. I'm gonna use you two guys to do my dirty work for me. It's the gopher. Mr. Gopher, yeah, it's me, Mr. Squirrel. Yeah, hi. Just a harmless squirrel, not a plastic explosive or anything, nothing to be worried about. Yeah, I'm just here to make your last hours on Earth as peaceful as possible. Yes, don't mind this. This is doctor's orders and so forth. Hey, you don't mind if I just pop in there a few laughs, huh? Yeah, that's right. Well, in the words of Jean-Paul Sartre, au revoir, Gopher.
Gonna be